All right, drivers, behind your lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, autonomous action, match number 23. Lots of cargo getting shot up into the upper hub. 5032, helping three more blue cargo get in there. Red Alliance robots shooting from far away. That's Celtex. They get a couple more red cargo in there. Let's see if anyone's achieved the quintet. Looks like not either Alliance. Blue Alliance did score 5, but the fifth cargo did not count until after the autonomous period had ended. Both robots are getting the ranking point the old-fashioned way. 20 cargo, not 18. 5032 shooting on the move. Cargo goes flying out of the field. Field reset will reintroduce it into the match. 4907 Thunderstance, Blue Alliance robot. 2 cargo go up, 1 bounces out, the other one stays in. Raider Robotics, they take a shot. That one bounces out off the rim. 4903 doing some pinning on Celtex. They back away, ref clears the pin. 5032, the Falcons, they put some cargo up for the Blue Alliance. 4907 Thunderstamps now acquiring cargo for the Blue Alliance. Lots of action here. Robots flying all around the field, acquiring cargo, putting it away. Celtex trying to do some low hub scoring. They don't quite get those to fall, bounce off the wall instead. Blue Alliance has a lead right now, 40 points, Red Alliance 19. Long, high arcing shots here from your Blue Alliance, and they all land inside of that upper hub. 4903, the Mustangs now moving towards that blue hangar zone. They like to climb early, but they like to climb consistently. Celtex now putting some cargo in that lower hub. 4907 puts another shot up and in. Here come the Falcons, they match one of their own. Thunderstance put 2 more up, 1 bounces out, 1 stays in. Blue Alliance has completed the cargo ranking point. Red Alliance has gotten halfway there, needs to do a little bit more work. Final 30 seconds of the match. Celtex may not be shooting into the upper hub, but they might still be able to pull off a traversal climb here. They move their robot towards the hangar zone. 4907, jump and secured! 5406 Celtex, 11 seconds left, arms are swinging, robot unhooks but grabs it again. What an incredible recovery from 5406. 5024 Raider Robotics is now moving. Celtex is on the high bar, but they could not make their way to traversal.
Snatch it back and hold it. Snatch it back. You're gonna swim, the mashed potato. Jump back, Jack, see you later, alligator. You're gonna jerk, you're gonna twine. You're gonna push with a funky, funky time. Hey, 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 yeah. We're having a real good time. I said it one more time. Just one more time. You're gonna swim, the mashed potatoes. Jump back, Jack, see you later, alligator. You're gonna jerk, you're doing the twine. You're doing a push with a funky monkey time. Hey, 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 yeah. We're having a real good time.
Put your hands up in the air.
Okay, referees have finished your review. Let's see what they decided with the penalties and everything else. With the climber, the Blue Alliance takes the victory. Final score, 98 for Blue. Red Alliance getting 34 points, no ranking points for Red. Celtex moving back down into second. All three Blue Alliance robots moving up in the rank.